The UNLV basketball team falling out of the top 25 after their loss to unranked Wichita State yesterday. Rebs ran into a buzzsaw in Joe Ragland, 8 of 9 beyond the arc for a career-high 31. UNLV, meanwhile, just 5 for 20. Rebs lost 89-70, falling to 8-1 on the year, and now just outside the top 25 in the receiving votes category of both the AP and coaches poll. They would be 26th if you take them out that far. And here's the Rebs'